Today is our last day of green screen for Monsters Under the Bed. The actors have confirmed. My crew's ready. Green screen's all up. Lights are set up. Had a great breakfast. Washed my car. Full tank of gas. I love days like this. Can't get better. So stay tuned for more clips, pictures, and of course outtakes, hopefully the trailer soon, of Monsters Under the Bed, and I'll talk to you soon.